He's got an amazing smile and is known as the king of the real estate world. And he cherishes the Intrepid.
We're sitting on what I think is hallowed ground. This ship sits here today because of the heroism of those people that saved her in defense of our freedom. So we're here on hallowed ground because of the sacrifices that others make. And that's something I want every young person to know. The price of freedom is not for free.
Since joining the board, Mr. Moser has overseen the addition of amazing exhibits like the Supersonic Concorde and the Space Shuttle Enterprise, and the establishment of a STEM education program. All of that on top of his full-time job at Cushman & Wakefield.
How do you balance work at the museum and at Cushman & Wakefield?
We have a mantra at Cushman & Wakefield, and part of our ethos and our culture is that we must give back to the communities that we work and live in.
So why is it important for you to support girls' education and the Student Leadership Network?
There are more women leading businesses today than there ever were. There are more women entering the STEM arena than there ever have been. And I think it's a vital part of pushing this nation's think tank forward.
It was enlightening to see the Intrepid again and to be given a souvenir.
Before you go, let me present you with our 75th anniversary coin that marks the ship's initial commissioning and all the sacrifices that have been made between here and there by the men and women who served on board.
Thank you.
So I'll give it to you professionally. That's how we do it. We present the coin. Thank you.
Thank you.
Spending time with Mr. Mosler was incredible. It almost felt like I was in orbit on top of the world.